My name is Vinish Kathuria and I'm teaching a course which is called macroeconomics. For executives whom we teach, this is a win-win situation because they are getting best of both the worlds. Now, you talk about Indian professors who teach these courses who are well known in their respective areas. There is a lot of learning when the courses are taught by WashU faculty members. I would like to say that the curriculum is very not only dynamic and it is looking into what is happening in and around economy, and then accordingly we are revising it. Now, what I cover in this module, like how do we measure performance, how do we measure inflation, how do we measure unemployment, I go to little difficult topics such as business models, which means that how economy is functioning or fluctuating from its day-to-day operation. And then I bring many policy debates. There are one or two cases where we look into how a global event such as oil price shock affects sports like ice hockey. So this case illustrates that no event in the global arena is isolated. So all the events are interlinked. So when oil prices crash, then what happens to the salary of the people who are or stalwarts players in ice hockey? So how they suffered in this. So which means that many of the events in macroeconomy, they are not country specific, they are interlinked. To just give one or two examples, for example, if someone wants to invest in another country, then what parameter the firm should look forward? Should they look only GDP figures? Should they look only inflation? Or should they look beyond that? Many times what has happened that in the industry, they think that credit rating is the best thing. But when we teach them, we say this is subsumed in one of the indicator, which is called GDP. So in that way, we try to cover that. Another important aspect which we cover in that, suppose you want to bid a project. Now, project will be executed after 6 months or maybe 1 year, maybe 2 years. Now, by the time there will be huge inflation, then how do you account for that? So these are the practical difficulties which industry faces, and we try to highlight or cover based on interaction with the executives.